One of Dugard's accused kidnappers plans to plead guilty. That word coming late today from a lawyer in the case.
KCRA3's David Bienick spoke with that lawyer and joins us now live in Placerville. David?
Yeah, good evening, Edie. For months, while locked up here at the El Dorado County Jail, Phillip and Nancy Garrido have both been trying to work out plea deals, but no luck. So now word comes that Phillip Garrido is ready to plead guilty on his own. In other words, without a deal, without any promise for what prison sentence he might receive. That word came late today from attorney Steve Tapson, who represents Nancy Garrido. Both Garridos are accused of kidnapping J.C. Dugard in 1991 and holding her captive for 18 years at a house in Antioch.
Apparently, Mr. Garrido is going to enter a plea. I don't know the precise details. It's not a bargain. Apparently, he's going to plead to most of the counts against him and go away for a long time.
But this has an implication, you think, for your client?
Well, hopefully he will testify at her trial as to his evilness, and perhaps the jury will give her a better break than the DA is willing to offer.
In fact, at last word, the district attorney was willing to offer Nancy Garrido 183 years in prison if she pled guilty. Neither Phillip Garrido's own attorney nor the district attorney were available for comment this afternoon. In fact, the DA declined to comment when approached by KCRA3's Danielle Lee. The Garridos are expected back in court on Thursday. Live in Placerville, David Bean, KCRA3 reports. And